Love to me this way, saying you'd wait.